Phoenix Riding reminds me of the hero Bellerophon, riding Pegasus. No hero could tame Pegasus until Athena came to Bellerophon in a dream and gave him a golden bridle. Then they rode together like the wind itself.
Bored! You need to get a hobby, rather than living vicariously through others.
Want to try if I can use the mount for this? I guess I can. I mean, I guess the goal is to just get to the end.
Pegasus to the steps.
So I knocked him right back down.
Ah!
There's the quest, so we go here. Yeah. Just jump there. Might as well get the blue one. Since we are here. That's a weird looking thing. I do not need to kill them, but... They do drop a decent amount of blue gems, which I need a lot. Why am I Okay, what the hell? Yeah. this for a quest or?
Looks like I'm missing something. I'll come back later.
Yeah. I need to put something there, yeah. Maybe another incense. There it is. Or not. Okay, I'll leave it there. There's one more.
Mortals store food called grain in granaries, overseen by Demeter, who is also in charge of the mysteries of the afterlife.
Hades alive! We gave her all the pointless jobs.
Maybe we could just combine them. The mysteries of the afterlife are basically serious.
Ha!
It would be funny if you step on it and it just slams you in the face. Am I supposed to take them to the temple?
Athena invented many incredible things to improve the lives of mortals, especially when it came to agriculture.
Not that mortals are grateful. That Myrbeck's woman tried to take credit for the plow. I'm glad she got turned into an ant.
This is a little bit overcomplicated for no reason, but I don't. Not complaining. Just weird.
Ants can carry many times their own weight. A fitting metaphor for mortals. Athena's idea to yoke oxen for plow served these farmers. The soil was rich, the crops were bountiful.